Four happy days bringing another moon, but oh, how slow they pass.
4 days will quickly sleep themselves in night, and 4 nights will quickly dream away the time. And then the moon shall witness the night of our wedding.
Go, Philostrate. Go, Philostrate. Tell the thing and you have to be happy. Awaken the lively spirit of gaiety. Turn melancholy to jollity. For sad people aren't wanted in our ceremony.
I captured you in my war with the Amazon and won your love, doing you injuries. But now I will marry you in another country, with pomp, with triumph, and with great festivity.
Happy be Theseus, our famous duke.
Thanks, good Theseus. What's the news with you?
I came full of accessions with complaints against my child, my daughter, Hermia. Stand forward, Demetrius. My noble lord, this man has my consent to marry her. Stand forward, Lysander. And my gracious duke, this man has bewitched my child and has made her love him. She says he will marry no one except him. You, Lysander, you have sung verses of love by moonlight at heaven. You have tension of obedience, which is due to me, to stubborn hardness, and my gracious duke. If she will not hear before your grace, consent to marry Demetrius, I demand that she will be punished according to the law of Athens.
What do you say, Hermia? Consider your position carefully. To you, your father should be as a god. Take his advice. Demetrius is a worthy gentleman. He deserves your love.
So does Lysander.
Perhaps he does, but he is not your father's choice.
I wish my father looked with my eyes.
Rather, your eyes must look with his judgment.
Pardon me, your grace, but I want to know the worst that may happen to me in this case if I refuse to wed Demetrius.
Either to die or promise to give up forever the society of men.
My soul continues to grow. Live and die this way, man.
Take time to think. I am to be married in 4 days' time. You shall give me your answer at my marriage.